Too clearly, Master. I feel shame for wanting to be more than I am.
The sage says, that which shrinks must first expand. That which fails must first be strong. That which is cast down must first be raised. Before receiving, there must first be giving.
It was pride that kept me from bowing to you.
Is it not easy to bow and still honor oneself?
Can it truly be for you?
Truly.
But you are important. I am not.
Are we not equally important and not important?
How is that possible when you are my master?
I am old. You are young. I am wrinkled. You are smooth. Do these things change the nature that we share? Look beyond the surface. See what is real in yourself and others.
They have to kill me.